Hi there. So for this problem, we are told that a flashlight beam strikes the surface of a pane of glass, and we are given